Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to connect a keyboard and USB mouse into my Toshiba smart TV. And let's check it out, is it workable to all the functions or not. Okay, first of all, we now going to connect it to the TV. So we just input the USB of the keyboards and mouse into the TV USB port, because this one we have the two USB port. Okay, when we just plug the keyboards and mouse to the TV, you can see the LED of the keyboards and mouse is now blinking. And we press the sound manual, and you can adjust the arrow. You can see it's changing to the TV, but when I enter the any application, we cannot get the signal from the keyboard, and also the escape cannot remote. And there is no any signal from the mouse. And now we let try to open a YouTube app, and let's see what happened to remote your YouTube app in my Toshiba smart TV. Okay, now we select the YouTube app. Okay, now when we open the YouTube app, and we let try to operate the mouse, you can see the mouse logo on the screen. In here is the logo of the mouse, and we can select any video through the mouse. Okay, and now we can use the mouse for select and scroll to any video. And the keyboard is also work with the YouTube app. And now we let try to make any search. Okay, and how to connect the keyboard and mouse to the TV. We can type in everything, and everything is workable with the keyboard and mouse, so we now just press enter. And the enter button is done work. It enter, it get select. So we can just use the mouse to select. Okay, and that is workable for the keyboards and USB mouse connect to the Toshiba smart TV. You can search, you can select on your YouTube app. And that is all for today video, and thank you everyone for your time watching this short video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye, and have a nice day.